Hallelujah. ManyChat just gave us the ability to duplicate a flow and move it to another channel like Instagram, WhatsApp, or Telegram. So as a chatbot marketer, you spend all this time creating a messenger flow. And up until this point, if you wanted to put that same flow on Instagram, you had to recreate the flow all over again. Not anymore. Let me dive into ManyChat and show you how easy it is to move a flow from one channel to the other. Let's dive in. Okay, over here on ManyChat, in order to convert one of your existing messenger flows to another channel like Instagram, all you need to do is head over to automation and pick that flow. So what I'm going to do in my chatbot package is I'm going to go over to my buyer folder and I'm going to take, for example, the buyer preferences. I wanted to show you this one because this is pretty complex. So the flow itself is going through a lot of switches, a lot of conditions, and basically it's asking the buyer what the requirements are on a new house. What areas are they interested in, how many beds and baths. So before this capability, if I wanted to put this on an Instagram channel, I would have had to swap out each one of these messenger conversation boxes with an Instagram box and recreate everything from start to finish. How tedious is that? ManyChat now has made it very, very simple. All I have to do is go up to the three dots on the right next to the edit, and I'm gonna hit convert channel. Now they have a little note here for us. One of the first rules is that the flow that you're moving has to be published. So if it's in an edit mode, it won't work. So make sure you go ahead and publish your flow first. The resulting flow will move, and they have a little article if you want to talk about, you know, how it actually works, or read about, not talk about. Go ahead and read that article. But there, just so you know, there are some capabilities on one channel that may not be on another channel. So it would be a good idea to read that support article so you understand what you're converting. So what we're going to do here is we're on Messenger and we want to convert it to a different channel. So I can convert it to an SMS channel or Instagram channel. If you've had WhatsApp or Telegram attached to your ManyChat account, they would also show up. So I could take these and put it on those channels. In this example, I'm going to say, let's put it into an Instagram version. Right here, there's a duplicate and convert. So what it's going to do is it's going to copy this flow, and it's going to put all those boxes into an Instagram format for me, so I'm ready to start marketing right on Instagram. How cool is that? You notice the little pop-up window came up, and there's a little checker over here where you could check to make sure the flow is properly configured. And they did say, you know, make sure you do check each section because there may be things that got lost in this conversion because that channel does not support it. I know one thing on message marketing that it does support is one-time notifications. But Instagram doesn't have that capability. So if one of these sections on your flow was to have them set up a one-time notification option, that would just be removed in the conversion option. Okay, the last thing I'm going to show you is how to organize these flows so you know what is what and what flow is going on what channel. So what you want to do is you want to come up here to the flow, and if you hit publish, if you edit it up here, what I would suggest you do is you put in IG for the IG channel, so you know that's an IG flow versus a Facebook flow versus a WhatsApp flow or Telegram flow. Make sure that you name these the way you want. So now when you publish these things in your buyer folder, you'll see that I have an IG buyer one, and then down here I have a regular buyer, and I would probably put a Facebook in there now that I'm doing Instagram. You could also see when you're looking at your list of flows, if this flow is on the channel, it has an Instagram icon right here versus a messenger. So that's another way to look, but I like to name my flows accordingly. And what you could also do is just create other folders. So here's all my Instagram rent-to-own flows that I've created for my package. So they're in just a nice organized folder structure here on ManyChat. So go ahead and start moving your chatbot to all these other great channels that ManyChat now provides us. If you come over to settings, you'll see now that we have Instagram, Messenger, SMS, email, WhatsApp, and Telegram. And I'm sure in 2022, there'll be more channels introduced. So thank you, ManyChat, for giving us this powerful capability.